Redmi Note 13 Pro, Note 30 Pro Plus global launch near, surfaces on TDRA. Xiaomi unveiled the Redmi Note 13 series in China just a while back. Now, the latest certification sighting hints that the global launch of the highly anticipated Redmi Note 13 Pro and Note 13 Pro Plus could be imminent. The Chinese tech giant's Note 13 Pro models were sighted on the TDRA certification platform. This is the same database where the base Note 13 5G was spotted back in November. Redmi's Note 13 Pro 5G recently surfaced in the NBTC as well. Similar to previous listings, the Redmi Note 13 Pro and Note 13 Pro Plus were seen. Unfortunately, the TDRA certification does not reveal any finer details like pricing or specifications regarding the upcoming devices. However, the hardware should be similar to the Chinese variants that were announced in the brand's home market previously. In other words, the global variants of the Redmi Note 13 Pro series could retain the 6.67-inch AMOLED display that offers 1.5K resolution, 120Hz refresh rate, and 1600 nits of peak brightness. Under the hood, the Redmi Note 13 Pro features the Qualcomm Snapdragon 7's Gen 2 SoC, while the Note 13 Pro Plus arrived with the MediaTek Dimensity 7200 Ultra chipset. On the rear, the two models come with a triple camera setup that consists of a 200-megapixel primary camera, an 8-megapixel ultra-wide-angle lens, and a 2-megapixel macro shooter. A large 5,000 mAh and 5,100 mAh battery pack powers the 13 Pro and 13 Pro Plus.